Right now you cannot do what's needed because always your happiness is at stake. You are thinking which is the right thing to do, which is the right thing to do. There is no right thing to do in your life. There is no wrong thing to do in your life. If you know how not to make misery out of everything that you do, whatever you are doing is the right thing. If you are making misery out of everything that you do is the wrong thing. So that's the only issue you have to look at. Others are all petty things. What does it matter? Which way you do it?